It's just amazing to be here, and I'm really excited to see the film. I haven't seen it in full yet, so I'm seriously excited to see it and see how it came out, because it's going to be really interesting to see how it's going to be going to come from the script onto the big screen. So I'm really interested to see it, and I've seen some other films, and they're also very, very good, so I can't wait to see this one.
And can you tell us a bit about your character and what it was about the script that made you want to be a part of this film?
Well, Ben is 11 years old, and he has a younger sister named Saoirse, and she's kind of his father kind of overlooks him and kind of spoils Saoirse a little bit, and so Ben kind of sometimes acts out and and kind of bullies his sister a little bit, bosses her around, and it's kind of an interesting story. And then his sister goes missing, and so he has to find her, and it's just a really story of how they come together and how they find each other in the end. It's really great.
Of course, this is a film that really trades off a rich history of myth and legend. What do you think makes those kinds of stories, these kinds of characters, so timeless?
Well, it's just, you'd hear the stories like about Selkies, half seal, half human, and you're just going to hear these stories, and then when you see them, being shown on the screen, it's something amazing. And also the animation at Cartoon Saloon is just extraordinary, and and they get it all very beautifully well done. So it's interesting to see how the characters come alive. So I can't wait to really see it. I think it's better because it looks as if it's hand drawn. In my opinion, it looks nicer. All that CGI stuff looks very high tech, but this just brings you back, and it makes you think. It makes it look more realistic in a way. The folklore and the Irish stories and the Celtic stories, and I think it just makes it a little bit better how these things are,
And of course, the film's populated by wonderful characters. Apart from your own, do you have a favourite character?
I really like the dog, Koo. He's a really lovable character, and he's a huge, huge dog, and he always seems to be there for Ben and Saoirse, and he's probably one of my favourite characters.
Talking about favourite people, what was it like working with your director?
Just amazing. Just really helpful, and maybe if I was doing something wrong, they'd come over, because this is my first animation project, so it was interesting, because I'm used to doing things in front of the TV, so you kind of be putting out your hands, they'd be you have to do more motion, and it was really interesting to do, and I definitely like to do some more things like that again. It's a great show. It's a great movie, and it's about kind of togetherness and adventure, and it's really funny, and I think that everybody should go and watch it with their family, and it's a really great movie, so I think everybody would really enjoy it, young and old.